When you solve something like this, this is how you do it. 1 over 2 3x minus 1 is equals to 128 is the same as 2 to the power of 7. And it's going to be 1 over 2 3x minus 1, which is the same thing as 1, 2, negative 7. Then when you continue, it's going to be 1 over 2, 3, power x minus 1, 1 over 2, negative 7. Then the bases are the same. It's going to be 3x minus 1, which is equals to negative 7, should be 3x negative 7 plus 1 should be 3x is equals to 6 divided by 3 divided by 3. X is equals to 2. That's the answer.